talent team. I'm super excited about that. I don't even know if that's real. I don't even know if that was real or not, but that's crazy. If it's real, I don't know. I guess it is real. And he favorited me. Oh my God. Logic. Booyaka, booyaka. What does booyaka, booyaka mean? Is Rey Mysterio on? Logic, what's up, bro? How you doing, man? So happy that we're doing the talent show. Yo, we have 8 minutes, y'all. 8 minutes. It means what it means. That's Shabba Ranks. Oh, Shabba Ranks. Oh, so he admitted to booyaka, booyaka. So what he's saying is he's calling me Shabba Ranks. Shabba. Hell no. Not even a little bit. I do not look like Shabba Ranks. Not even a little bit. Shabba. Yo, Winchmaster. No problem, bro. I hope you enjoyed the show. Let's hope we can get some talents in today, man. Because last week, we was this close to not having any. All right, we was this close to not having any. Oh, that's baby. Okay, spat her real quick. We got time. Open mic night show. Since my open mic night show starts in a few minutes, how about you want to, if you want to sing a little something on the show?
Oh, you're doing a show?
Yes.
I'm so out of the loop. I know of like no shows. I know none. I'm so out of it, guys. Like, honestly, I'll hear it and I'm like, oh, shoot. Yeah, I'll come by.
Yeah, absolutely. So it's open. It's open for everybody. It's open. It's actually open box night. So if you guys have like, you can sing, rap, dance, do magic, tell the joke. It's like America's Got Talent, but
with anything.
You can even do a flip if you want to.
After this battle, I could get off and go into your stream and sing a little something.
Yes, we will. Yes, I will love that. I will love that.
Can we have a little something over here? My people love music and singing. That's something that we push.
Okay. I'll sing a little something. I'll sing a little something for y'all. Here we go.
Get it.
You got to give yourself a reason to rejoice. For the music you make counts of everything. Now every living soul has got a voice. You got to give it room and let it sing. You got to give it room and let it sing.
That wasn't singing, that was singing, honey.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you for the hard ass, Big Fat Wolf. And thank you guys so much, Witchmaster and Trump Street.
It's the range for me. Because you got a beautiful range and a beautiful tone.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it. So I got congratulated. You said what?
Go ahead.
No, I was about to say, then I just got congratulated by the Meet Me Talent team. Saying I'm on a trending page. I'm like, what? How am I on a trending page?
Come on, let's go.
I think they were just letting me know, you know. Mm-hmm. Because one admin put me on the trending page, which is really good. Her name is Kate, and she just said, just DM me and say, yo, Well, she didn't say yo. I was trying to make an example. But she said, in a couple of weeks, we're going to promote you. And I was like, and then I didn't know what they was going to promote me for. But then it's like, had like a little bit of the bouncers and some top badges came in. I'm like, oh my God, you're trending. I was like, so that's what the trending, so that's what the promotion is for. So I was like, hey.
For you to trend?
That's awesome. For me to trend, yep. I'm grateful for the favorite.
You guys, I'm going to go to Lee's stream. So if you guys want to join and see beautiful singers or talented people, I'll see you in a bit, Lee.
The Holder. That's your new name. The Holder. That's what your name is. Oh my God. Let's get back to the music, y'all. Oh my gosh, y'all. We already getting some talents and stuff in. I'm gonna go ahead and send the blast so all the talents can come in. Yeah, let me go ahead and send the blast. Hey Jay, if you're still here, can you help me send out the blast for the show? That'll be much helpful. If anybody else would love to do that too, please do that. Let me see. Turn up. Voice starts now. All right. And now, where's the microphone emoji? Boom. She sounded like she had that fly from Power Rangers stuck in her throat. I'll be part of it. All right. You want to be a part of it? All right. Bet. All right. When it's 4:30, actually, when it's 5:30, Jenny. Jenny, what's up, love? How you doing? Thank you for the sun. Thank y'all so much. I could really use a wish right now. Wish right now. We're doing a talent show, man. It's an open mic night. Darling, shooting stars. I can really use a wish right now. I don't know the rap. This is exactly why I never heard the song before. Can we do acapella? You can do acapella. One person did it. One person did acapella. Well, I have no talent, but I can show my knowledge by speaking briefly of what science news can. I don't know. We're face out. And anyway, guys, yo, starting next Sunday. Next Sunday, y'all, we about to have a big Valentine's Day battle. So I'm going to need every single one of you guys' support. We got to win this one, y'all. This person thinks she's better than me. But guess what? Bro. This ain't gonna happen. Nope. Because I'm the champ. And we got this, y'all. Team Turned Up Leaf. We got this, y'all. We did a Christmas battle where it was like only 5 coin gifts only. One of her people cheated. We was this close to winning. One person, if that person would have sent that rose, then that would have been it. Then that would have been over right there. Catherine, what's up, love? Yo, how much time do we have in the box in the Fatale Show? Anytime you want. Usually people can like perform in like 5 minutes, such as that. And usually I have up to 8. We did like 8 up to 10 performances, and people can do encore performances. So yeah, anything is possible, man. Anything can happen. You never know who's gonna pop in here and just be like, "Hey, I wanna sing." And I was like, "You got some talent? Put that crap in the box." All right, y'all. It's about to begin, y'all. If you guys have any type of talent, please put it in the box. We're going to do the introduction first before I introduce you guys. So it's going to be really good. It's going to be super exciting. Where emoji J at? I hope he sent the blast out. Because I already sent one. And my phone is acting stupid. What I got to put? Favorite? No. I was going to say turned up voice. Hosted by Turned Up Lee. No. Put Turned Up Voice Open Box Night. Where? and hosted by Turned Up Lee. I think that's how you put it. I think so. All right, y'all. It's about to start. It's about to begin. Super excited. This is episode 4, y'all. Episode 4. Episode 2 didn't record yet because we did a couple of battles where we're singing. We did do episode 3. I didn't get a chance to watch episode 3 because it's on YouTube right now, but it's unedited. Send me a battle request. Booty snorkel. We can't. Wait, hold up. We can't do a battle right now. We in the middle of a show. Can I just battle you? You can battle me. Yeah, you can battle me and start and still do a talent show. Yeah. Yeah, I did it. I did it last week. I did it last week. I can do it again. Why spend the price thank you so much? Oh, he's on right now. All right, y'all. Let me pause this real quick. All right, y'all. We are about to start the show. He said he wanted to do it during the battle. So this is our first performance. Ladies and gentlemen, here he is.
Hello. What's poppin'?
Takarni 6ix9ine.
Yeah, that's my idol.
Takarni! Yeah. This is Takarni 6ix9ine!
Well, my name is Bernie 6ix9ine. It's a different. Yeah. All right. I'm going to start my talent show right now with this favorite song. It's the number one song in America. Are you ready?
All right, let's do it.
All right, let's go. All right, it's starting right now.
Hey, what's up? Hey.
Oh yeah,
Ernie about the freestyle from us.
I don't wanna be a player no more. But she wants to come and knock in on my door. Yeah. I don't wanna be a player no more. But she wanna come and knock up on my door. And I say go home. I took her home. I told that girl so long. And you know I gotta pull up on that phone. And you know I'm smoking on that Armstrong. I'm going to Mars. Or I'm going to the moon. Yeah.
This is great.
Oh, man.
Oh, my gosh, my head is about to hurt. This is great.
Becky, what the hell?
This is great.
Why are you blue?
This is great, y'all. This is really great. Daniel, is you seeing this right now?
Okay.
Oh my gosh, this is straight comedy. This is comedy. Oh, there you go, Becky. Show some love. There you go, Becky.
Oh, man. Yes, Becky is my number two gifter.
Hey, yes. That's what's up. Shout out to Becky, y'all. Shout out to Becky.
Wait. Should I continue or should I stop? I don't know. We're having a chat.
Yeah. Hey, the top is yours, man. If you got if you want to continue, you got something left.
Hey, yeah. Thank you, Becky, for all the gifts, and I got Omi on mine, and she's bad. You know, I got it every time. I always go and ride my bike. Man, I'm going to Sesame Street, but not no more, cause I got kicked out. And then I told them get out. Nah, I'm gonna lie. Oh shit. Man, I don't know, man. I'm sorry, man. I tried my best. Hey, but I hope you have
fun.
Thanks, bro. I hope you have a fun talent show, though. Thank you so much. Everyone on my screen, go check out this guy's talent show. He's going to have a blast.
Let's hope. That was a good performance, y'all. If you don't know Daniel, make sure y'all go favorite Trap Street, man.
Thank you.
He's something. He got it. He got the comedy.
Yeah. Right.
That really just made me laugh just now. Oh my god, my cheeks hurt for smiling so much. Oh my god, my cheeks hurt. Oh my gosh, bro. That was good. That was amazing, bro. That That was strictly amazing. Oh my god. Oh wow. Hold up, bro. You know what? Let's see if we can get this person to perform. Oh god. My cheeks hurt, y'all. You have no idea. That's how much pain I get when I laugh so much. When you laugh like a couple of minutes, try to hold it in, but it's painful for your cheeks. And if you laugh so much, it gets you like a strict headache. I don't like that. Yeah, it's a good time to laugh, but it's also painful. You know what I mean? So it's, oh my god. Oh wait, we got another performance, y'all. That's it, we get this other performance.
Hey, what's up, love?
If you guys don't know, now y'all know. Please hit Lady Fire with a favor. She performed in the box 2 weeks in a row now. But
I ain't performing today. I wish I could, but
came to check the show out. The show is now, so
yeah, it's Turn Up Lee, huh? Pretty cool.
It's Turn Up Lee, it's me.
It's me.
It's me. Oh.
I just got back from a, well, thank you, Faith. I appreciate it.
Ooh,
we good. Just got back from a birthday party for my friend's son. So.
Happy birthday to him. Happy birthday to him. Sorry. Yeah, and I thought, I was like, wait a minute. She's about to perform again? And then it's like, oh.
Why, were you talking about me a little bit on your live?
Yeah, and then I was like, wait a minute, uh-oh. I was like, uh-oh, she performed last week. Will she do it again? I was like,
guess what? Guess what? Something, like, crazy happened.
What's that?
So I was in my friend's live, and I was in the box, and I was just chilling, just talking to her, and the idol came into her live.
A what?
The idol. Yeah.
The idol?
The freaking idol, man. And the I idol. Got to sing for him.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Hey, Jay, I see you, bro.
I sang for him, and guess what he said?
What?
He goes, I'm still waiting. Why aren't you on my show again? I was like, what?
You know, the idol asked me the exact same thing. He asked me, yo, when you going to come back?
Totally,
and I was like, I'll come back eventually. I said, I'm just let me learn these materials. And then,
so like now, before March, I got to go on their website. A lot.
Daniel, you know who the idol is. Dang,
better.
You know what the idol is.
You better.
Talk about some who the idol?
It's a mother freaking idol.
Oh my god. I can't wait to see All Stars tomorrow.
Yeah. People actually want me to.
You know what? Let's hope that I might audition for it. Because I'm still
you should, I am.
You know, because I'm still learning these new materials, and I'm still kind of learning, like, well, I was going to get back to my show.
Oh, okay. It's fine.
Unless if you want to.
You want me to sing? You want me to sing?
If you want to.
Yeah, I can sing one.
All right, yay! We get a second performance, y'all. So this is our second performance. Now, if you missed this one,
I can only do a little bit of this song. I don't know it very well. So it's not really a
performance.
Okay. You guys know Demi Lovato? You guys know Demi Lovato?
Yeah.
Okay.
Man, I know her since the Disney Channel days. What's up?
Okay. I'll sing Skyscraper. Just a little bit of that song. I only know a little bit.
I'm about to say, if you sing one from her Disney Channel days, that would definitely make my day.
I don't know them. I don't really listen to her much. Everybody's like, oh, you sound just like her. Okay.
Let me give an example. All right. Let me give you an example.
Okay.
All right, here we go, y'all. Here we go.
I'm nervous now.
Don't be.
I'm crying. I am watching. Catching teardrops in my hands. Only silence as it's ending. Like we've never had a chance. Do you have to make me feel like there's nothing left of me? You can take everything I have. You can break everything I am. Like I'm made of glass, like I'm made of paper. Go on and try to tear me down. I will be rising from the ground like a skyscraper. Like a skyscraper. Yeah. Sort of.
Yeah. What? Don't look at me like that.
That was good. We won't look at you like what? Just because of my eyes? I'm like, I'm tired. Because of this light in my face. I didn't enjoy
it. Do you know Kelly Clarkson?
One of the legends, yes.
Okay. If you want, I could sing that next. I'll do that one song. Because
right,
I
right, let's do it.
I'll do that. Huh?
All right, let's do it.
Okay. Yeah, I gotta get the lyrics up for me to do it though. Ow, ow.
Oh, take your top. Lazzy, welcome to Turn Up Voice.
Let me get the computer up and running so I can get the. Yeah, what did they think?
Nobody's. I'm surprised nobody's here, but if they were here in spirit, they would say they love it.
Oh, I was gonna say this computer better not be dead.
This computer better not be dead. It better not.
Okay, so let me get it up and ready. So, huh?
All right. I'm about to say if it's not working, then we're gonna fight. Me versus the computer.
You know Piece by Piece, right?
By Kelly Clarkson?
Yeah.
I think.
Piece by piece, off the ground where you abandon things, yeah. Do you know it?
I thought I did, but no.
Okay, I'll sing that one.
Right.
Come on!
I got my boxing gloves right there. I'm going to box you up, computer.
Oh, come on. Work for me, buddy.
Get it!
Is there a song on Joe Biden? Hey, baby.
Huh?
There's a song on Joe Biden, isn't there?
Did you know that I wrote the one who just gifted me? I wrote a song about him?
No. Seriously?
I did.
I want to hear it!
All right, well, I'm still working on the second verse, but I'll sing a little bit. Where my lyrics at?
Yeah, give this computer time to wake up.
Where my lyrics at? Y'all going to hear an exclusive personal song written by me. Hold on. Here we go. I got to look at the lyrics. Hold on. All right, here we go. Y'all ready? You ready, Navy? Here we go. He heard it before, but he didn't hear the second verse, which I'm still working on, so I'm not going to sing it until I'm finished. Here we go. Someone is app called Mimi, I'm about to go live. Then I'm vibing, chilling with the viewers, and I saw this guy show the world what he can do, and he did it in his style. And he shows us where he's gonna go out. It's Joe Biden. He's no ordinary president. He's a good vibe. Don't believe him. He's got the heaviness. And I know it might sound crazy. So why y'all hiding? Come meet Joe Biden.
Hell yeah.
See? Just for him.
I liked it.
You made me cry. Navy! You better be crying with Joe. Yo! Are you serious? Yo, Navy, thank you!
Oh my god! That was awesome.
Thank you. Oh yeah, I need to write about this. Since I wrote a song about the Crystal Castle, the Winter Palace is gonna be next.
You should.
I told everybody that I plan on making new songs based off gifts. So let me give you guys a little example right now.
Yeah, well I'm getting it up.
Yeah.
Wow, that was awesome. Like, what's up, Sean? What's up?
I feel like this one I wrote was, let me see. Okay. This is the Winter Castle one. Here we go. I feel like that's the only one that I know by heart. That and the carpet song. So here we go. When you feeling cold. No, yeah. When you feeling cold. During the winter, come inside my castle and make you feel like a winner. Come sit by my fire, get you warm and toasty. Drink some hot chocolate and make you feel so cozy. Come inside my winter castle.
Oh, I love it.
My winter castle. My winter castle.
I love it. I do. I love that one.
Handwritten. Handwritten. Thank you so much.
Hell yeah.
Y'all, there's plenty more to come. There's plenty more to come, y'all. There's plenty more to come.
Okay, computer's up and running.
All right, computer's up and running. Didn't see. At least I get to perform some of the songs for y'all.
I know. Exactly. I agree, Sean. Let's hear it for Turned Up Lee. You should have heard the other one he sang, too. That was pretty good.
Thank, thank y'all so much. I really appreciate it. And did you know the Meet Me Talent team just came in? Yes! Thank you! Thank you, Navy! Thank you!
What?!
Thank you so much.
Jamie, thank you.
There you go. There
okay.
You go. Show some love.
Are we ready to hear it?
Here we go, yeah. Yes, we ready. Let's do it.
Thank
ready.
You.
Nicole.
Okay.
What's up? Hey, Steph. How you doing?
Thank you, guys. Okay, here we go.
All right, y'all. Here we go.
And all I remember is your back. Walking towards the airport, leaving a soul in your past. I travel 1,500 miles to see you. Begged you to want me, but you didn't want to. But piece by piece, he collected me up off the ground where you abandoned things. Yeah, piece by piece, he filled the holes that you burned in me at 6 years old. And you know, he never walks away. He never asks for money. He takes care of me, 'cause he loves me. Piece by piece, he restored my faith that a man can be kind and a father could stay. And all of your words fall flat. I made something of myself and now you wanna come back. But your love, it isn't free, it has to be earned. Back then I didn't have anything you needed, so I was worthless. But piece by piece, he collected me up off the ground where you abandoned things. Yeah, piece by piece, he filled the holes that you burned in me at 6 years old. And you know, he never walks away. He never asks for money. He takes care of me, 'cause he loves me. Piece by piece, he restored my faith that a man can be kind and a father could stay. Piece by piece, piece by piece, I fell far from the tree. Sorry, I will never leave her like you left me. And she will never have to wonder her worth, because like you, I'm gonna put her first. And you know, he'll never walk away. He'll never break her heart. He'll take care of things. He'll love her. Piece by piece, he restored my faith that a man can be kind and a father could stay. Piece by piece, he collected me up off the ground where you abandoned things. Yeah, piece by piece, he filled the holes that you burned in me at 6 years old. And you know, he'll never walk away. He'll never ask for money. He takes care of me, 'cause he loves me. Piece by piece, he restored my faith that a man can be kind and a father could stay. Yeah.
That was sorry.
Kind of got into that one a little bit. My bad. I'm sorry.
Hey, if you guys don't know, now you know. Please hit Lady Fire with a favorite. This is her third week in a row performing on here. I'm super excited.
Is there a possibility I can get lucky and do one more song? My favorite.
Ooh, you have a favorite.
I do have a favorite.
All
right. Into Disney. All
right. Oh, it's Disney. Okay. All right. There we go. Disney, there we go.
I kind of get a little too into this one, though. A little too into it, okay? Okay,
right.
So do not judge me, y'all.
I bet you have Disney Plus right now, don't you?
I wish, but no. I wish I could.
She loved it so much that she have Disney Plus right now.
I should have it, yes. I agree.
I'm planning on getting it too, so.
Okay, I'm gonna wait for this. Navy, thank you so much. I appreciate for all the love. And thank you so much for showing him love as well. Like, he seriously deserves it. It's only $6. Way 25 or too smooth. Thank you. Sorry about that. All right, you guys ready to see me get way too into this?
All right. Here we go. Yo, this is the last before. This is the last one, right?
Okay.
All right.
This stuff isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many cat's wonders can one cabin hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want the one box? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing and walking around on those. What do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping and dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street, up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of your world. Hi. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Benjamin, they understand that they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand and ready to know what the people know. Asking my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it, what's the word, burn? When's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore that shore above, out of the sea? Wish I could be part of that world. Boom. That really sucked. I could have done better though. I really could have.
I mean, you got it. Yo, my
voice is so dry.
Hi!
Seriously, thank you, everybody. I'm sorry I made you, bleed out your ears.
No, you're fine.
That don't know how to say.
Thank you. Don't worry about it.
You guys turned up Lee really wanted me to sing.
I love you so much. I love you so much. Oh my God, that was a good one. I got you. Yo, Kiko, what's up? Oh my gosh, yo, if you don't know, please favorite all of the talents that's performing right now. Oh my gosh, that was really amazing. Let's see if she can do a better request. Never lose your child's mind, and you will live their world with your third eye. That's facts. That is straight up facts.
Straight up la la love.
You So yeah, we're gonna chill out for a minute until the next person wants to come in the box. Yo, Bango, what's up, bro? Bad gal. Hello, hello, hello. Champagne popping. Ooh, champagne popping. Yeah. Oh my gosh, yo. I'm good. That's what's up, y'all. Listen, guys, if you guys have any type of talent, if you can sing, rap, do magic, tell a joke, show some art, if you're an artist, like if you draw, paint, craft anything, please put it in the box. Show us your art, show us your talent, because this is what it's all about. You know what I'm saying? So we are all trying to come together as a really, really huge, talented unit. So let's do it. I lost mine because I was made to day one. Oh, yeah, for real? I didn't know that. You know what? They're right. Should I go ahead and put the date box on? Did you think? I don't know. But it depends, though. It depends. It depends. Why is he singing so deep like that? I could do a strip tease but got arrested in the office last time. You did what? What that mean? You gonna perform a pony dance? Bro, you really like you wanna do a performance? My grandpa was very smart. It took a steel pipe 7 times to my left eye and wake back in 3 months ago when I did. Oh, snap. Thong and oil. No, not the whole thing. Not the entire striptease, bro. No, Davey, no. Not Nick. No. Wait, somebody send me a battle real quick. Uh-oh. Oh, wait a minute. Hold up. We might have a special one, y'all. We might have a special one. Let's hope that this person performs. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Robbie.
You've seen that, right?
Welcome to the show. Welcome to the show.
Did you see the rest of it?
Hey, I didn't think you were actually going to answer. The rest of it?
Well, it is the show. Turn down voice. If you want to go ahead and perform,
wait, I'm on it.
Yes, you're on it.
Fuck. What's up?
You know, I thought you got the blast.
He's so fucking.
You know what's cool?
Okay, he's so fucking. Well, that's cool. This fucking app.
This stream is mostly supposed to be about singing.
That's all he is. The pervert.
Oh, really?
You know what? It's like.
Perfect.
Oh, you know he's a pervert, honey. I'm gonna say this. Deadpool's not. Deadpool's like straight up, fucking straight up tell you.
I would if I could hear. You hear but, this loud?
Shabelle, you're in the middle of a show.
Listen to me, baby. If he ever punches you, listen, if he ever punches you, if you get top bad.
You know, what the fuck? Like,
no, motherfucker. Get the step. I'm
you could have done this in the other room.
Get your old ass.
It's so boring in there, though.
Get up. Bye.
Well, it's just you and me.
These bitches, he buys these bitches.
I guarantee you, whenever I start singing, you, mom will go
especially
silent.
Especially since he just got rid of Deadpool. He thought he got rid of Deadpool. Mm. He did get rid of Deadpool.
No problem.
But Deadpool had
shit for- can you tell Shelbell?
See, Deadpool was there before.
Yeah, we're in the middle of a show.
Even thought about, okay?
Hey, we're in the middle of a show. It's Turn Up. We're in the middle
turn
of his
up!
Show. We're in the middle of his show.
It's turned up voice.
Anyway,
mom, so, don't give a fuck.
What? Oh my gosh, you don't care.
I love you. I'm sorry. Anyway, listen. Deadpool was
really hard. Really oh,
Dax was even thought about on the
set. Well, I appreciate your support, Shelbell.
Deadpool was a shit. I knew Deadpool when I first got on.
Damn.
Okay.
I'm digging that conversation. Keep taping.
Thank you. Let's go, girl. You know what? Because listen, if you.
I want to sing, but I can't because mom's so loud.
I got to share the face. I got to share
the face. Well, sing over her.
Sing over her?
Sing over her.
True. What should I sing?
Whatever you feel like.
Face behind the wolf.
Okay.
And, yeah, let's just.
Let's see. I got to think.
Yeah, whatever song that comes to your mind, feel free.
Okay. I'm thinking of Zombie, because a lot of people wanted to hear me sing that one night, and I passed out, so I didn't sing
it. I never heard the song
Zombie. Really?
Let me show you the ugly face. No,
it's a beautiful song.
Look, Behind the Wolf.
Yeah, you go ahead and sing it, and then...
That's that.
Yeah, you go ahead and sing it, see if that song comes to me.
Okay.
I might remember it.
He is disgusting, I'm telling you right now.
Okay, Shell!
Baby, he got so jealous.
Oh, gosh, I need the lyrics.
Hold on, let me show you.
Yeah, Mom's on her fucking phone.
Let me show you another one. Let me show you another one real quick.
Mom, do you want me to sing or no? Because I can't sing while you're talking.
But hold on.
I'm on his show.
We're in the middle of a show, Mom.
Yeah, we're in the middle of a show.
Yes, I got a show!
The whole time you're yelling.
Oh, they're having a conversation of Deadpool being dirty. Like, what?
We tried to tell you we're on a show.
We're in the middle of a show. You're here talking about Deadpool was so dirty. Like, what?
We're in the middle of a show and you're talking about Deadpool is so dirty. What?
No, not Deadpool. Deadpool's fucking rocks and shit. This is an ugly fucking geezer right here.
Mom.
He's an ugly fucking geezer. I'm gonna expose his fucking.
Yeah, I get that, but it's Saturday and we're in the middle of the show.
We're in the middle of the show.
You know what pisses me off?
Oh my gosh,
that's him too. That's him too, baby. That's him too. Look.
It's not gonna work. Hey,
Moon.
Hey, AJ.
Oh my God.
Moon.
Thank you.
Moon. Welcome to Turned Up Voice.
That's it.
I'm gonna make you red.
No, not dad.
Welcome to the family.
Dad.
I need your motherfucker. I need your
Gemini,
phone.
Gemini. Welcome to Turned Up Voice, y'all.
I've seen him without mask and everything.
Thank you.
I cannot do all of that.
That's guys.
You had it!
I know you're about to get a top badge and shit. Let me just talk to you and shit. Can I just talk?
Don't just talk!
Talk to you,
thank
baby.
You for the heart shady
Hey girl, let me talk to you. If I was your boyfriend, never let you go.
Hey.
Keep you on my arm, girl.
He's what?
Never be alone. I could be a gentleman. Anything you want. If I was your boyfriend. Alright, see.
Hey, there you go. See, she's feeling it, y'all. She's feeling it, y'all. Yes, thank you, baby. Thank you so much for the rose.
Okay, alright. On a show.
Right now.
We're on a show.
Hold on, baby. I'm going to turn it right here. I'm going to turn it this way.
Okay, let me see your phone because I'm trying to sing Zombie for him.
You should already know it.
No. That's the
guy. Look at the lyrics, Shelbel. You got to look at the lyrics.
For real. You got to look at the lyrics.
All right, baby.
Look at the lyrics.
She can dance or sing. She can sing.
Okay.
She can sing. She's about to sing. She's about to show you.
I'm going to try to do it.
Can't do cranberries.
You suck. I don't need your approval.
This is our fifth performance, y'all.
What,
even though this is the third performer, but this is our fifth performance because the second one.
I'm going to ask you a question.
Oh, I'm sorry. Yeah.
Yeah, also on the show.
It's called
Ace Mitchell.
Yeah, that show.
Yeah, I'm on his show.
Right now.
Yes, we're live.
Watch it.
This is Turned Up Voice.
Yeah, she sings. Oh, yeah, she sings.
Okay.
Yes. She sings.
Hey, I can sing too, Shelby.
She's watching it right now.
We know you can sing, and you can sing 10 times better than me, so stop
it. Hey! I didn't say anything about this show.
Go.
Okay, chill.
All right, hold on.
Chill.
She's watching. Chill, Bill.
Fuck.
Wait, is AJ Moo here?
I told you.
AJ Moo.
Another head hangs lonely. Child is slowly taken, and the violence caused such silence. Who are we mistaken? But you.
No.
Robin,
no.
You cannot do that on a show.
No!
I didn't even know I was on the show. Second off, I am so late right now. I'm trying to calm myself down.
You didn't know you was on the show? You're on the show.
No, I just now found out like a few minutes ago that I was on his show. I thought we were just on a battle. And he's like, no, you're on
the
show.
How much you been new?
Well, guess what? Well, guess what? You're on the show.
Hey, you're right. The show must go on.
How can you do that?
The show must go on. The show must go on. Listen, I made plenty of stage when I was before.
In my defense, Turn Up already knows how fucking lit I am right now. I have to bring myself down from being too lit.
Makes sense. Yeah.
And I have to actually try.
Thank you. Thank you so much, baby. Yeah.
Thank
you, Bailey.
Okay.
Thank you.
I'm going to try this.
I'm going to try. Okay. Yeah, just start where you left off.
Okay. But you see, it's not me, it's not my family. In your head, in your head, they are fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns. In your head, they are crying.
Go get on the show, get on the show. Go look at watch the show.
In your head, zombie, what's in your head, zombie,
A cappella, by the way.
Another mother's breaking heart is taking over. When the violence causes silence, we must be mistaken. It's the same old theme since. Wait, no, it says 1916.
Well,
remember, it is 2018.
You doing the original?
Exactly. Yeah. Okay, I'm just gonna have to. I'm just gonna. It is 2018, but I'm gonna have to change the lyrics up because this one's trying to say 1916, but it's not 1916.
Okay. Because it,
all right, take your time, take as much time as you need.
Wait, it's 1916. You could just.
It's not 1916. It's
2018.
It's the same. Oh, theme since 2018. In your head, they're still fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns. In your head, they are dying. In your head, zombie, what's in your head,
Now we in the middle of it.
Yeah, mom's like, start over, but it's a show. You're not supposed to do the same song twice.
You're not supposed to do the same song all over again. She got the perform show. It's done.
Okay, fine.
Let me know when you have a box. All right, bet. This is gonna be like the last battle. All right. I gotta get back into it.
All right. Another head hangs lonely. Child is slowly taking.
Your phone is dying.
And the violence causes silence. Who are we mistaken? But you see, it's not me, it's not my family. In your head, they are fighting with their tanks and their bombs and their bombs and their guns in your head, they are crying. In your head, in your head, yeah. Zombie, 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 eh, eh. What's in your head? In your head, yeah. Zombie, 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 eh, 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 oh. No, not them.
That was good. That was good.
Oh, you're going.
That was good. Yeah, I'm about to go. Get back to the show. Thank you so much for performing. I really appreciate you.
You're welcome.
Y'all gonna be for Robbie, y'all. She's one of my day ones. I love you so much.
I love you too, Turner. Bye.
I see you. I'll see if I can do it. Guess what? She did it. She did a job. Hey, yo, Des, baby, you ready? If so, please go ahead and request the box. All right, let's do it. Let's do it, y'all. So we did our, that's our, like, fifth performance. So we're about to go ahead and do our sixth one. So this is our fourth performer, and she's about to do our sixth performance. So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Des, baby. Every time, how you doing?
Good, how are you?
I'm excellent as always. Yes, Logic, yes, feel free.
I don't know what song I'm going to sing, but it's going to have to be a cappella because my iPad just died. So.
Ah, yeah, one person did a cappella too, so.
Okay.
Yeah, just like, she just sang like three songs a cappella, so that's like three encore performances.
Oh, hell yeah! Okay.
So, yep.
I'm going to sing At Last by Etta James.
Okay.
So, hopefully it sounds good without the music.
Oh, it's going to sound perfect. Don't. Hey, feel free. The floor is yours, y'all. The floor is yours. Y'all go favorite Des, baby, if you haven't had a chance yet.
Thank you. Okay, we'll close this
one. All right, here we go.
My love has come along.
Ooh.
My lonely days are over. And life is like a song. Oh, and the skies above are blue. My heart was wrapped a clover. Oh, on the night it'll take you. I found a dream that I could speak to you. A dream that I can come home. I found a thrill to press my cheek to. A thrill that I've never known. You smiled, you smiled. Oh, and then the spell was cast, and here we are in heaven, for you are mine, endless. Oh.
Gentlemen, let's go.
Thank you. Sorry.
No problem.
My iPad literally died like a minute ago, and I was like, oh, I'm going to go in there.
Oh, no, no. Oh, my God. Yeah. I really can't stand when that happens every time. Anyway, thank you so much for coming on and performing. I really appreciate
you. Thank you for
so
letting
much.
Me be here. Thank you.
No problem. Take care, y'all. Please hit Des Baby with a favorite if y'all haven't next. All right, y'all. So our next performance, y'all. Our next performance, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Lemon Grove, California. Y'all make some noise for Logic.
What's going on, man? How you doing?
I'm excellent as always, man. How you doing?
I'm doing well. I appreciate it. So I saw you in Lions Live for his last show, and that's where we connected from. So,
exactly.
So I'm an instrumentalist. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna play an instrumental, and I'm gonna play along with it. I play keys. So,
okay.
So the song I'm gonna play is "Music Soul Child Love." Not sure if you're familiar with it.
Ooh, that's one of the classic songs. I love that song.
Yes, I love that song as well. So I'm going to use some synth to play around with it. So as I play it, let me know if it's too loud or too low. It's hard for me to tell what you hear, the levels and everything. So, you know, if I need to come down, just signify, okay?
Yeah, I got you. I'll let you know.
All right, let's do it. So far, so good.
Thank you.
gosh, I really felt the vibes. The song really brought me back. I was even singing along with you. I was like, I was like, ooh, I wish I could jump in, but I don't want to interrupt it. I was singing along with it, though.
Appreciate it, man.
If you guys don't know, now you know. Please hit Logic with a favorite. He really did his thing, man.
Thank you so much.
All right. Performing.
Much love to you. Thank you so much. Take care now, okay?
No problem. No problem. No problem. Yo, that was lit. I was really feeling the vibe, though. Seriously, it's all about the vibes. This has been one hell of a good show so far. One hell of a good show. Wow. I'm just, wow. Yo, King David, are you ready, bro? Are you ready to perform? Are you ready to perform, y'all? Are you ready to perform? Yes. Everybody, please show us some love. I got something cool to show you that when I got when I went out. All right. If that, if that's part of the talent. All right, so you ready? All right, here we go, y'all. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome King David. Eugene, what's up? King David. What's up, bro?
I got a mission to not care what you think about my singing. It is the words that are coming from the singing that you will care about. They are my words. All right, so this is for all you singers out there. Don't me, but I'm going to do it anyway.
It's got a lag a little bit ago.
Y'all was coming in. Don't be with a shotgun in your mouth. Glad you brought your friends, saying that you go down. I got mine too, so welcome to my house. Cause these are my people, and this is my land. This is what we pray for. This is God's plan. This is God's plan. When we wait from here, you will understand. This is my country. This is who I am. This is my house.
We cut it short there. Alright, I gotta help my sister with some shit. This is my house.
Alright.
Alright, thank you.
No problem. Thank you for so much.
Alright, buddy. I can actually rap.
Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Thank you so much.
Alright, you, brother. I'm off the pop of red bone.
Alright, thank you so much for coming on, man. I really appreciate you.
Appreciate it too, and you know, I would love to continue to you know, I'll come back. I'm gonna come back up in here as soon as I get these groceries put up. I'm gonna make some chicken, man. Better eat some of that, you know.
All right,
nine when I ride by with a nine on my side, flying high in a cloud nine, right? Seems you smile.
All right, bet.
Got you. Peace out.
All right, man, take care, man.
Dude, thank you.
All right, let me see. I might do it. Hold on. Yo, that was King David. He's one favorite. Yo, Anthony, you ready to sing? You ready to perform? You ready to do it? Have I? All right. And before we go, I know there's like a lot of performances that we got to take care of. I might go ahead and sing because I'm going to go ahead and close the show with my performance. So I think this could be the last one, or if anybody else want to jump in after him, feel free. Right now, I'm just going through a song, which one I want to sing. I already sing Crawl. I think I already sang Don't Judge Me a few weeks ago. I think I already sang Stay With Me. I'm trying to figure out what else song to sing. I don't want to sing that. I might sing, I don't know. Y'all want to sing Stop and jump in. I don't know if I say that one. Okay. Oh crap, the Super Bowl. I forgot the Super Bowl is tomorrow. See, that's exactly why I don't watch football. I was like, why all these football players keep coming in and stuff like that? But yeah, okay, all right. All right, y'all ready? Here we go. So, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome in the box all the way from Prairie Heights, Illinois, Anthony Stockman is in the box. Nothing much, man. How you doing?
I mean, before I actually perform, this is my guitar.
Woo!
Fender Squire, Stratocaster.
I love
it. I'm not hooked up yet. I still got to get it tuned and everything, but I'm going to sing the song that I was going to play on Sirens Live.
Well, all right, go ahead.
Let me survey because I don't want to listen to that. Pain without love, pain can't get enough pain. I like it rough because I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all. I can do that song on guitar, it's just that's not hooked up yet.
Yeah, I got you. Why, Davey?
You're sick. A feeling numb, you're not the only one. I'll take you by the hand and I'll show you a world that you can understand. This life is filled with hurt when happiness doesn't work. Trust me. Oh, I suck. So it like paused on me. It like cut out.
Oh, dang, man.
Now I have to actually check connection. I hate when my Wi-Fi cuts out.
Yeah, you know what? To make things feel any better, I did perform on Before and After with Aaron Kirby for the second time. I did my before performance, and the music cut off while I was singing. While hundreds and hundreds of people
watching. It happens, though.
I even sang through it because I was like, don't know why it's buffering.
Right in the middle of my song, too.
Right in the middle of it. Oh, and another thing to make it worse, I performed on Hoops, too.
And I was singing,
and then the box cut out all by itself.
Ooh, I've had that happen on Siren Stream once when I was doing the Siren.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. But the problem with that is.
On me.
Yeah, but seriously, but the problem with that is, I was going to go ahead and reset because I accidentally was like, no, we good. But I only sing one verse one chorus of the song. Like, y'all can at least just give me, and then I got eliminated after that. I got eliminated. I was like, that was some.
At least my connection, my test connection was successful. The connection test was successful.
Yeah, but but everything was good. Everything was working on my end. It's just the box cut out. That's why.
Yeah. Maybe I can try again. See if it cuts out again.
Incredibly pissed about it.
You try sports betting for the big game. Yeah, I'm not legally allowed to call
you. Yeah, the Wi-Fi does that a lot. I'll
tell you about it. Join today to get 55
to 1. Oh my God, what is this?
Without love, pain, I can't get enough pain. I like it rough because I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all. Please don't cut out this time. I hate my Wi-Fi right now.
You good?
You're sick of feeling numb. You're not the only one. I'll take you by the hand and I'll show you a world that you can understand. This life is filled with hurt when happiness doesn't work. Trust me. And take my hand when the lights go up, you'll understand. Pain without love, pain can't get enough pain. I like it rough because I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all. Pain without love, pain can't get enough pain. I like it rough because I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all. Anger and agony are better than misery. Trust me, I've got a plan. When the lights go up, you'll understand. Pain without love, pain can't get enough. Pain, I like it rough because I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all. Pain without love, pain can't get enough. Pain, I like it rough because I'd rather feel pain than nothing. Rather feel pain. I know that you're wounded. You know that I'm here to save you. You know I'm always here for you. I know that you'll thank me later. Pain without love, pain can't get enough. Pain, I like it rough because I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all. Pain without love, pain can't get enough. Pain, I like it rough because I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all. Pain can't get without love, pain can't get enough. Pain, I like it rough because I'd rather feel pain than nothing at all. Rather feel pain than nothing at all. Rather feel pain. And a good thing it didn't cut out that time.
Yeah, you didn't cut out this time. See, take two. Tracy.
And I hope
what's up, Tracy?
In this too.
All right.
I gotta get ready in 20 minutes for the next show with Siren.
Oh yeah, go ahead. Good luck with that, bro. If you guys don't know, now you know. Please hit Anthony with a favorite. Thank you so much for performing, man.
Thank you.
No problem, man. Take care, man.
You too.
All right, y'all. All right, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the show off. But before we get started, I want to give out some quick announcements before I do my last performance. Depends on what song I want to sing, though. I kind of sang this last night. I might as well just go ahead and sing it, this song right here. I might as well just go ahead and sing this one. Okay, so before my performance, we have some upcoming events coming up.
YouTube TV. Try it free.
So we have two advertisements. Okay. All right. Two ridiculous advertisements.
I think so. I mean, I literally couldn't imagine.
All right. So, okay. I can't stop shaking. Anyway, y'all, thank you guys so much for tuning in. All right, y'all. So big announcements. So we're going to have some sing-off battles coming soon. We did one with Jaina this week, which was amazing. Our next single battle would be with Brooke Falls, aka the Top Badge, Zen, the host of Reveal, and we might do Blair Woods. Oh, and then we have a big one. We might do a single battle between me against Allie and Ashley, one of my favorite streamers of all time. I love them so much. And also, next Sunday, I'm going to need all of you guys' support because next week I have a big Valentine's Day battle coming in. It's one round, y'all. One round. I need all the love and I need all the support I can get. So this is our first holiday battle. This is our first holiday battle, y'all. Our very first holiday battle. I'm super excited to do this. I'll try if I suck at spelling. No, you good. Listen, I need all the support, y'all. All the support. We got to win this battle, y'all. We have to win, y'all. I need all the support we can get. I'm going against Nelly, a.k.a. Noah. She's a good friend of mine. She was like, you know what? We should do our own battle if this whole thing don't work out. I was like, all right, bet. So you challenging me? And I said, all right, cool. So yes, y'all, next Sunday, 9 o'clock Eastern time, our big Valentine's Day battle. I hope I see you guys there. And I'm also going to promote the battle on Instagram, and I'm also going to be doing it on Snapchat. And also, I'm going to be keeping a poster up of the battle starting tonight. Seriously, I wish every single one of you guys there. Plus, after we hit our 5 million, y'all,